Hi Kenny. Welcome. Just setting everything up. We're in a second. Right. Finishing the dragon. Hi Joe. Welcome. Yep, we're all safe. Hope you're all right too. Hi Gaga, I forgot your name again. Sorry. Is it Trudy? I think it may be. But I thought I'd tackle the background on this side today. Yeah, Trudy. I wasn't sure if I remembered right or not. And we're glad to hear it, Kenny. Best place. Right, so I've got some acrylic paints out. I thought I'd do a blue sky with grey smoke, mist, whatever it is. So I've got a selection of gouache. I've got sky blue, cerulean blue. I've also got white so I can tone it down. And for the smoke I've got a, it's like a grey but it says it's noir and it's got mica in, so it makes it shiny. So that's the one I've picked for that. As you can see from the other side, I have still got a lot of scales to do, but I thought rather than keep boring you with scales, I'd do the rest of that in my time and we'd tackle the background. So I hope that's okay with everybody. Hi Shannon, welcome. I like being at home. All my craft stuff's at home. Ian likes going out and about though. So he's bored. Alright. I've just realised I've not done his claws, so I'll do that first because I don't want to get any paint on his claws. So I think I'll do them greys. Hi Liza, welcome. Thank you. Thank you, Kenny. My eyes are playing up a bit today, so if I don't see your question or your comment straight away, please prod me and shout louder. But I'm afraid my earring's playing up as well, so shout extra loud. Right, so what greys? I want warm greys, I think. Take the 20, 30 and the 50, and then I want the 90 for shading. Right. So I've got the one grey 90, which is PC 1058. I've got the warm grey 50, which is PC 1054. And I've got the 30, which is PC 1052, and the 20, which is PC 1051. I will write them all down below when I've finished streaming. I can't do it beforehand because I never know what colour I'm going to grab. That's all right, Trudy. Look away. I'm going to have to turn the book a little bit, afraid, because my wrist isn't bending today. I keep getting a warning in OBS that I'm not optimal, and it keeps buffering. Why are you buffering? Is everybody else buffering? No buffering, right, it's just buffering on my end. Hopefully it will not interfere with you then. Just hope it don't chuck me off. What's the resolution set itself at, does anybody know? Because last time it were coming through at 360. When they're not coloured, they blend into everything else. It's weird, because you don't know what's claw and what's cloud. The one I'm using now is the 90% warm grey. 480. So it's still, YouTube's still dropping the thing then. I've been through every setting in OBS, it's nothing I've changed. Does that mean picture's not clear? Is there a back claw? No, it must be off the page down here then. Oh, two there. And there, three there, yeah. Gommel. Right, I'm going to change to the 50% warm grey. Sounds like somebody's smacking bin lids outside. Very strange noise coming through the wall. Hi, Bee. Welcome. I think it's YouTube that's restricting everything at minute, Liza, so that there's enough bandwidth for everybody. Some people could still be streaming through a what is it, SD, if they haven't got powerful computers. I stream in HD, but like I say, at the minute, YouTube's restricting the bandwidth. Just makes it fair for everybody else, with so many people being at home. I don't want these to end up looking metallic, so I might have to put some ivory in it. We shall see. This one, sorry, is the 30%. Oh, warm grey. I've spent today picking bits of grass and seeds out of sheep fleece, which is interesting. Not. But I had to do that so that I could wash some. I've took all big bits out, but I still need to pick a lot out, and then I can comb it all and process it. Now sun's starting to come out every day. It's the perfect time for me to get all the fleece processed. It weren't too smelly this time either, so it was quite enjoyable. Oh, and I've made a fox today. It's not perfect, but it's a starting point. I can make another one. What's that like? That's all right. Got the 20 now. I think I'll leave the centre as an highlight. Too much though. Hi, May. Welcome. We all right, thank you. Hope you're all right too. Hi, Louise. Thank you, B. Very time consuming. A little bit more. So, what's everybody doing? Are you colouring? Are you diamond painting? Are you doing a totally different craft? What are you up to? I have, Louise. It were a good excuse to get outside on the back garden while the sun were out. I've got to build a new base for me wool carder. Carding machine that we built 2 years ago. The frame has started rotting, so I need to build a new frame for it. So while we're stuck in house, all in quarantine, I thought I may as well make a start. Hi, Connie. Now, is that Eli or is it Ellie? How do you say your name? Because I noticed you said on somebody's stream that you use your middle name, which is Lee. So is it Ellie or Eli? Because I've been saying Eli. I noticed that, mate, that you're in a race with Corolla. And what are you colouring? You've been painting though, haven't you? You've been doing a lot of watercolour. I think I'm going to leave the claws like that. It doesn't need any more put into them. I've noticed I've not done that tree. Ellie. Right. That's all right, Connie. What, you having anything nice? We've just had fish and chips before I started. Shall I have for the tree? Bit of sand. And Oh, you're doing a Jane one. I like them. Really nice. Right, I've got sand for the centre of the tree. It's only tiny, so it's not going to have much detail. And where's my sharpener gone? You can have pancakes any time of day, Louise. That's what Alex always says. There's a lot of people seem to be having migraines. Is it the sudden temperature change that causes it? So it is Eli that I've been saying then. Right, I just didn't want to get it wrong. Hi Carola. Hi Tracy. I'm alright, thank you. How are you? Right, got light umber, which is PC941. I'm just going to blend that into this sand. Take it up the branches. Like I say, it's not going to get much detail because it's so tiny. You'll not really notice it. All you notice is the dragon and the background. And then dark brown, which is PC946. Hi Robin, welcome. Okay, May. Diamond painting. So she says. Right. Oh, I've missed a mollusk. What colour are them things supposed to be then? I've missed shadow on that back pole. And a bit of tree. See, every time I sit back, I notice something I've missed. Right, 9:40. And 9:41. There. What are you at? 9:46. Stop. Get up there. Right, staying away from pencils for now then. I'm going to paint the background, seeing as it's big. Thank you, Carola. Start with the cerulean blue, I think. You're still getting headaches as well, Tracy. I'm sorry to hear that. Right, I'm going to stop at the top. I need to move the camera over. There we go. I've got a bit of cerulean blue, sky blue and white. Some cerulean, mix white in it, and this makes quite a bright blue. Water in it. Thank you, Louise. Hi, Lulu. Welcome. It is, Louise. I like it, it's bright. It is like a turquoise, yeah, Kenny. He hasn't had no tea, nobody has.
Right.
They've all been asleep.
Well, Gary's then.
Okie dokie.
What is anything for Ted?
Yeah, anything.
Sheba? Do you like Sheba?
No, cause it's cod. Give him one at Whiskers. Any flavour of Whiskers. Oh. What are you watching now?
Alien abduction, then.
Alright.
Well, I think it is. Big disappearing lights flashing on and off and all sorts of stuff.
Alright. New film?
No, I've not seen it before. Come around, ladies.
Mm-hmm. As you were.
Yeah.
Hi Jessica, welcome. What you forgot now?
Gotta go back outside.
Why?
Because I've just forgot I haven't fastened cap on reservoir for brake fluid.
Oh.
And it absorbs moisture out of air.
Mm-hmm.
Brake fluid.
Right, I'm gonna mix a little bit of sky blue now so that it has a change. Not washing the brush, you could just mix in with what I've already got on the brush. Okay, Kenny. This is going to be fiddly. Breathe. You didn't have to do that, sweetie. Thank you. What are you experimenting with? Because I've picked up just the sky blue this time, it's steadily getting darker in this area. Excuse me. You experiment in making videos? That's good. Have you uploaded any? Had a notification yet. not tried the Scholars. I couldn't even tell you who makes them. Put a little bit of this pearl down. Use it to change the blue. Bye, Jessica. Have a good day, sweetie. Well, take care, Eli. And stay safe. Paper had stopped bouncing. Hi Susan, I'm well, thank you. How are you? Hope you're doing all right. I like the graffiti, Tracy. Now I've only got 12 myself. I didn't go for the full 10. The Albert Doras are beautiful pencils, Lulu. And it's just pencil, bit of water, and some paper. What could possibly go wrong? Trying to cover the black lines, and then I don't have to try and do it with a Posca pen. $50 for 12, wow. No, I wouldn't want to pay that either. Thank you, Susan. You've ordered something and you can't remember ordering them, Crowler. Prices in Canada are so high. Well, yeah, we know you're at Loomis because you've been playing with them, haven't you? Never order at night or while you're in pain. That's my motto. You're bored. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Oh, I'm hitting microphone. Sorry, guys. You're bored with colouring, Susan. Now's the perfect time to try a different craft. I can send you a sack of sheep fleece to try washing, give you something different to do. But you have to sit for hours picking little grains of grass out of it. And the answer will be, I pass. and Carpan pastels are about £8 each. £9, something like that. I know they're quite expensive getting them in singles. Bouncing. What did you do in 2 days, Connie? I missed it. Oh, you did pan pastels. Awesome. You're getting used to them more now, then. Yeah, I'm using gouache. If you don't add water to it, you just keep your brush damp. It's like using it as acrylic, and it's building texture up, which is what I want. And then when it's dry, I can go over with some pencil. In the dark. Burnt umber. Oh, if I can open it. You can keep the rain, Corolla. We don't want any rain. You don't need to share. You washed your coat and it's out in rain. Oh dear. I did that not last week, week before. But in all fairness, they didn't give rain, so I thought it'd be safe. So I'm just trying not to get paint on his nose. Now I've gone quiet. Well, quieter. Because I'm a quiet person anyway. I've got that, what's it called? Is it Summit Beauties that you've shown, Connie? I ordered the book. It's coming tomorrow. It weren't Slavic Beauties, were it? What were it? Where's my phone? Let's have a look. What was it? Elegant Beauties. That one. Are you zooming in? I can't get it to go bigger. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that one. Elegant Beauties. It's coming tomorrow. So that's it. I've got no excuse now. Got to colour more people. Thank you, B. I'm only putting flat plain colour down with paint at the minute. And when it's dry, then I can go in with more detail with pencils. What's gorgeous, Lulu? The Elegant Beauties book. I hope so, because it's the first time I've bought a book with people in. Hi, Cassandra. How are you doing, sweetie? Thought it were you, Connie, but you know what my mind's like. It could have been Sammy, yeah, and I'm getting mixed up. I just remember somebody said they'd got, you could get PDF or the book, so I ordered the book. Now I think on it, I think it were Sammy. Sorry, Connie. The older I get, the more my brain fails me. I'm trying to do a video flip through of that other book so far, Louise, and every time I try and do it, somebody starts talking through. while I'm trying to do it. I think I might just flip through while I do a live stream, it'll be easier. What's up, mates? What do you want? And anyway, Kenny says that I've got to start doing more people, so I thought I'd best get a book. Hey, Kenny. You're getting it, are you, Connie? There look some nice pictures in it. Thank you, Kenny. I'm still not 100% yet. I have quite a few fails before I get a good one. It's just that I don't share the fails. Nearly lost a whisker. Oh. gone off screen. Sorry, guys. Is it grayscale? I'm not sure. Let me have a look. No. Or is it very light if it is? I can't get it to zoom in. No, it just blurs a lot when I try and zoom in these little pictures that it gives on the back. I think it's very light grayscale from what I can see. It says it's grayscale. Two full sets of 20 amazing grayscale illustrations, so you must get a copy of each picture. But it's very light, the grayscale, from what I can see on the pictures. Don't look intimidating anyway, so that's why I ordered it. Yeah, it says grayscale, 20 double grayscale images, so I presume you get two of each. I probably should share some of my fails, Kenny, because then it helps people who are just starting out to know that not everybody does perfect pictures every time. You're welcome, Connie. Too light, then went too dark. Right, I think that's right this time. This is going to be interesting, going around these teeth. What jumped in your basket? The book. Oh, yummy, Lou. I like cottage pie. You got the PDF, Shannon? We'll have to do a colour along. Nah, that's a very thin gap. Not you as well, Lou. PDF or book? PDF. Well, I thought I'll get the book because it's a lot cheaper than the PDF. Because the PDF in our money is £10 and the book was only £7. So I thought, well, I'll get the book because I can still scan it and print it on paper I want anyway. It makes a change for me to be an enabler. Oh, I've covered a tooth. You as well be. You bought book, Connie. It just made sense when I saw it was £3 cheaper. It probably won't be in the long run because I've still got to buy paper if I want to print on it. But at the minute I've got a stack of paper, so. The impatient, yeah. Hi Robin, welcome. And thank you. I'm trying very hard not to cover teeth up. I've already lost one tooth. Me and my brainwave ideas. At least with pencil I could have rubbed it out. You paid $1 more for PDF. I wonder how come from UK it were £3 dearer then. But in saying that, I find everything on Etsy is expensive for us. Yeah, there's that about it, babe. You don't tend to hit clatter at mailbox, do you? Oh, don't feel like that, Lou. You're not failing, you're attempting. Never failing. And just think, every time you try something new, there has to be some give and take, because you can't be perfect as soon as you try something new. I'm using gouache from Arteza. I thought I'd paint the background because it'd be quicker than pencil. Ha! I forgot about all the little niggly bits that I'd have to go in and out of. Not in that dark. Looks better. Is it?
Yeah.
You've been leaning on it.
Yeah.
You're going to get your own carpet burn doing that.
It hurts.
Beg your pardon.
Yeah, but I want to lift my foot up, it tingles.
You're welcome, Robin. See, Wheels, Ian's the extravagant one. I'm the sensible one. I'm the sort of person who has to hum and haw over something for months before I decide whether I'm going to buy it or not. But Ian's the one who, every time he sees something, he buys. He's the one who has to explain to me every time he wants something. Bit hard with car parts, saying, oh, what, this old thing, I've had it for ages. It's a bit big tied under the doormat. Shannon. Yeah, Louise, Ian had said that, but I wouldn't have money for both. Say something's 20 quid that he wants, and I'll say, yeah, go on then, buy it. But if I see something for off that price for myself, then I'll hum and haw, and he'll say, why are you humming and hawing over a tenner? Hi, Patty. Thank you. How are you doing, sweetie? Bye, May. Take care. Have a good evening. You're like me, are you, Louise? I don't know why I do it. I always see it as, oh, that's not much money, yeah, get that. When Ian wants something, but when I want something, it's like, no, it costs too much. Even when it's nowhere near price, he's just paid for what he wanted. I don't, like I say, I don't know why I do it. It's different. That's where I tell him. It's different. Oh, I'm just going to make a coffee. I'll be back in a second, guys. You stop being a pain and leave her alone. Oh, right. I'm back. Oh. Over mist. Hi, Katrina. Welcome. Pulled a muscle. It's a water boiler, Louise, not a coffee machine. I only do weak coffee. Looks like tea. It's that weak. Thank you, B. Now, if I can smell coffee three streets away, it's too strong for me. Yep, it does. My granddad used to have tea that thick, that strong, that you could stand spoon up in it. And he used to sit here. If a drink's not, if it's not strong enough to put hairs on your chest, it's not worth drinking it. Thank you, Tracy. There is something you can use on an Android phone, but I can't remember what it's called. Liam uses it. But if you go in Google Play and key in scan, it should bring a few up for your phone. And it's like taking a photo with your phone, but it doesn't, it scans it and sends image to your printer. I don't even know what that is, Louise. Yeah, cowboy coffee. I can imagine that. Really strong. Right, I've got a shape here. I'm not sure what's dragon and what's background, so I'm going to pick this as background. You missed what, Connie? The talk about how thick drinks are, how strong they are, or you missed what Lou were on about with printing images from your phone? Scanning, should I say. They all look like they're fractal taking notes. I don't know then, there's got to be one that does scan picture. Because like I say, Liam uses it, he's got Android. Right, Lou said if you've got iPhone, then you want Note app, Connie. It's one you can say, oh, well, not like that then. Too strong. I'm not sure, B. He's not in room. Let me have a look. Where are we? App Store. Scanner app. You can have scanner app to PDF, which you can send to printer. Or the simple scan. Oh, there's Adobe scan. What's that one? Does that one do pictures? Yes. Adobe scan. Try that one. if you're on Android, try the Adobe Scan. Go around these little leaves again. I've gone over my time. Is Sean on, do you know? He's on, is he? Right. I'll finish this bit then, because I don't like running over him. I didn't realise how late the time had gone. done. Well, it don't look like I've got very far. I did his claws and I've done that section at Sky. And not much at all. Bye, Carola. Stay safe, sweetie. That sounds like something sweet. Creamers. Is it sweet? Bye, Connie. You too, stay safe, sweetie, and thank you for coming. Have a good evening. You're welcome, Lou. It does, doesn't it? It makes his head stand out more. Especially with the dark grey smoke and tones of blue in it. I think I'm really going to like this when it's all done. Right, so that's it for me today then. Well, thank you everybody for coming and stay safe and look after one another. And I'll see you all soon. Bye all. Take care.